Hey guys, welcome back. Daniel's singing in the background there. I got myself a microphone boom from the local music shop, and it's working great. It's great because when I pound on the keyboard, it doesn't make a huge noise anymore. Anyway, this is Bob's Mods. I have not played for a long time. I just had no interest in playing Factorio for the longest time. Daniel, please stop singing. And so, I don't know what I was working on. Let's go see what I was working on. It looks like I got wood coming off. Is my wood factory being all wood thing? It looks like it is. In fact, we can probably make more. Let's make more. Because why? Why not? That's why. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of U4. For some reason, that game is just... it's growing on me in a way that I can't really explain. And I know it's boring to watch. But understanding how different countries work... there's so many varieties of things to do. I want to make my own game like that one day. I want to make a mod or something for it that's different. About, you know, in terms of maybe we like the countries, like, they all pretty much behave the same there nowadays. They got rid of like the westernization and stuff like that. Yeah. In the most recent version of EU4. Yeah. Yes, Daniel? Yeah. Oh yeah, you guys, I saw that. You guys showed that to me yesterday. Anyway. Let's set up some more of these. I know how to do that. Ah, so relaxing. Ah, so great. Ah, I feel like I know what I'm doing again. Okay, I was working on circuits. Let's figure out where that was out. Is it preferring one side to the other? It doesn't matter. I feel like I want... maybe have it go in a loop or something like that. That way... yeah, this is limited to one guy pulling off the wood. I don't know if he can keep up. These guys pull off too many. I don't want you guys pulling off that many. Just pull off one at a time. It takes just one wood. Don't need like three. And it produces what? 1.5? Yeah. Yeah. So the limiting factor to that process... silicon process, let's do that. The limiting factor to this process is this one inserter. As you can see, it kind of fills up, and... If I can have that inserter go faster. Yeah, basically I have too many here. I have too many. I need to set up another one. Because this is the bottleneck. So, I don't know if this is like a science, I'm sure it is, but you know, like the flows and stuff, you want to look for your bottleneck. And even in programming, when you're building a system, you have to think about what's actually holding your system back. So are we making our little bluish circuits? We are. Let me just pick up some just because I can. Yes, everything's happy in my factory now. I want to make the next level of circuits. Actually, next level of science. Let's see if I can figure out what the right tab is for that. Nope, I don't have the next tier of science. I was over there in the cold doing something. I'm sure it was important. I picked up some belts. Am I making stone? Yeah, I think I have a pretty good setup now. I think I'm pretty happy with the way things are going. I don't really see any shortages on input except for wood. Yeah, let's set up some more wood, actually. Let's do that. I'm going to basically set up another process parallel to this and probably just take half of them. Yeah, let's just take half of them. Here, you. I like this song. I like the da-da-da-da in the background. That makes me happy. I'll set up another guy in parallel here. With six of them. See if maybe seven, or not six, but eight is the right number. Don't know. That's a lot of seedlings, though. Jennifer's home. It's Saturday. It's Christmas time. Somebody was saying Germany has the best Christmas. I think America does a pretty good job at Christmas, too.
Hey, JJ. Bring your room. Clean your room. Back me your room.
I thought I told them to do that, too. JJ, go. This is kind of annoying to do this before you have robots. Hi, Jennifer. I'm recording. I'm doing Factorio. I haven't done Factorio for a long time. Yeah, I am good. All right. Well, there's a nice little stone patch here, but I think I already have stone. I should have stone. Yeah, there's plenty of stone. No, I don't have a good supply of stone. This is the one that allows white circuits. I want this one. Research that. So setup guy in parallel. Setup parallel guy. Setup parallel dude. We'll use the same belt because the belt has two sides, and we'll use one side, they'll use the other. And then we're going to use peeps. Should probably let that be. Nope, you go here. And power. We're going to have belts going up. Same kind of deal here. I need three purples, three purple inserters. There we go. Let's go ahead and program these guys. Let me get rid of these guys. There, got rid of them. And set up the other side now. I don't know that this is an efficient use of resources or time. I'm just playing around. So don't quote me as being like some kind of super genius about this kind of stuff. I really, you know, we all just don't know what we're doing. That's what makes this game so much fun. There we go. I'm gonna press E. E, that's where it is. And then we need some more pipes here. And okay, now we need some electricity. And then some more yellow inserters. Yep, Christmas time in America. Everything's about Christmas. Christmas is awesome. Oh, I made blue factories. Ooh, I'm fancy. Like that, I believe. So, two exiters. Nawa means come out.
Did you say why?
No. Shift right click, not control right click. Shift right click. Shift left click. Shift right click. Left click. Left click. Where did I put the poles? No, I don't want that. I want this. I'll put poles here. Yes. That's all I need, right? Really, that's all I need. And then maybe one more pole here. Now I need more poles. I need splitters. I need more iron plates. There we go. Looks like we don't have a backlog anymore. Looks like everything's happy. I gotta program these guys, that's right. And I gotta set up some more exerters. Low on plates. Yep. I need some more. There we go. Oh, we gotta program that guy too. Oh, Oh, this is beautiful. This tree farm. I just need to pave everything over for it to be perfect. Can't have too much nature intruding on your beautiful tree farm. So we are building blue factories now, I believe. Let's go ahead and just start doing that. Am I out of circuits or is it plates that I'm low on? All right, lots of blue factories. Shift, middle click, take that, put it over there. Shift, middle click. I think that's what I did. All right, we're in the blue factory business. Probably should set up like a section where we make a bunch of stuff. It's nice to see all that wood. Look at all that wood come across. I want to do both sides of the belt. I don't know, it's going to go like this and like that. There we go. Although, I wonder if there's a better way to do this. Because each is coming from another side of the belt. Now this is probably the best way. Because it'll be pulling off the belt unevenly. And, yeah. Yep, yep, yep. Alright, let's actually upgrade these to blues. Let's make some more blues. The blues are more efficient and they go faster. Let's get one here. There's no backlog as far as I can see here. Okay, so I do want to set up the kind of the resource, like building things that I need line that I always like to have on my things. I just love them. You know, so we're going to set it up this way. Let's just set it up one away from the end. This will make belts. This will make splitters. This will make underground belts. And I need some chests. And plates and red gears, red circuits. Plates. Okay. I think I have to move it down. I don't think this is gonna... I want wood. I want iron. I want gears. I want all the different circuits. I want copper as well. So let's just... need a bunch of splitters. That's too close. I need to be further away. You know, having wood is rarely used. I want to put wood on the outside, so I want, like, plates on the inside, iron plates. So that would be coming down like this. Oh, I moved. That is plates, right? No, that's not. That's not plates. Okay, we'll have to move things down. So plates and then gears. Need some more underground plates. I'm out of plates. Okay. And then plates, gears, and then let's do these basic circuits. Do these more advanced circuits. How's that gonna work? And then let's do wood and copper. Yeah, how is this going to work? This isn't going to work. Oh, well. Okay, wood and copper. So wood is going to go here. No, it's too far away. And then copper. Right here. If I can draw. Need some more of those juicy iron plates. All right, that will work, I think. I think that will work. Okay, so I think we have to shift everything down one. Now we can do the white circuits. This will be splitters. They require plates and basic circuits. Just like that. We need some more power pulls. Out of plates again, huh? How's the power doing, by the way? Oh, we're doing fine. This is going to be belts. Underground belts. Blue inserters. And yellow inserters. Alright. So he takes one of those and one of those. Then he's going to insert it crossways. Over here, and like that. There we go. Let's put some limits on there. Those ones can fill up. These ones, we don't want too many either. Okay. Let me go get now and shut down the factory up here, as we won't be needing those belts. Oh, there's pipes here as well. I'm going to clean up everything. Surprised I was able to hold everything. Now we have a drain on iron, finally. Let's go ride belts. I need to be getting stone. I think I'll get stone set up eventually. Mm-hmm. Okay, meanwhile, this guy just needs plates, I believe. Ooh, I got that, huh? What should I research now? Yellow factories, huh? Might as well. I feel like I'm behind. I feel like I'm behind on basic stuff. Let's go and do sulfur. Yep. There we go. Let's do the inserters. This requires more advanced circuits. And iron plates, right? Yeah, two of each.
and iron plates. Oh, we got a misstep. This requires gears and basic circuits, I believe. I want to do this. Don't ask me why. Because I'm being absurd, that's why. Oh, that's right. That's the wrong pattern. I was backwards. So this one should not be that. It should be like it was. It's hard to explain why, but basically there is a variation of a common theme that I'm doing here. And we could probably set up a box for... Let's get 200 of those. A box for the old yellows. And take the yellows that I have, put them all in there, grab those. Let's grab some more yellows. Where'd they go? There they are. There, much better. Ha! Yes. Looks more like a factory now. There, don't build belts anymore. I have plenty. All right, looks like the blue circuits are not able to keep up. Let's see if I can figure out what the bottleneck is here. Let's set up some more of these little tiny factories. No, shift. Take you there. I want to build these tiny factories. I should be building factories as well. Maybe I could squeeze them together tighter. Let's try that. And do like this. Yeah, like that. No, small ones. Need more blue inserters. Thank you, sir. I need red inserters. Okay, so we don't have enough of these guys now. I'm going to do it like this, just because it's more symmetric. Actually, I think the bottleneck is the unloading. There we go. That feels better. Now we need more carbon. Here, the solder seems to be bottleneck as well. But we can make more of those. Alright, we're back to the diodes, or the resistors, being a problem. It looks like due to carbon, a carbon shortage. So, what is this? This is one of those red furnaces. Let's see if we can make some of them. Where would they be? Red furnaces. It's got to be here, right? So we need stone bricks. I don't know where I'm making stone bricks. I think I have a stone patch or something that I'm tapping into. It's a hazy memory. It's got to be over here, right? No, that's iron. That's glass. Where am I making stone bricks? Over here. There it is. Let's get a stack of stone bricks. Let's get a lot of stone bricks, actually. Probably too many. Let's get them all. Okay. Everything's chugging along. It's kind of fun actually watching things work. You guys are pathetic. Upgrade time. Sulfur batteries. You guys are pathetic too. We'll get to you later. Let's make some of those red furnaces. 10 of them. Yeah, we're definitely short on the resistors. And it's carbon that's causing the shortage. So. You know, I wonder if I probably could arrange it differently. We'll do it like that. Then we'll have it line up. All right, we have more carbon coming down. Not enough, though. Let's set up two more. Carbon's catching up. What are we short on now? I don't see any shortages. Just the resistors.
Now you can play Mountain Blade Warband. Again.
This belt full of resistors is... We're backed up on the belt now. So I need a way to get this onto both sides.
Looks like it's circling around.
Oh, no. Alright, let's go get rid of junk that I have. Solder plate would go over here in the soldering. Carbon would go over here. That's a full belt. A full belt of goodness. Alright, well, very interesting. Let's make some stone roads here. Yeah, it looks like the bottleneck is just the belt. I can't really build anymore because the belt can't handle it, so I need to upgrade a red belt or something. I wonder if I could save a belt. Well, this guy is going to both sides. Yeah, that does the right thing. Should have a bunch of these guys here. Feed to that guy. He's not doing anything. How's the power doing? Alright, let's start making factories that make factories. Factories. Just like Grandpappy used to make. In the old days. Before they had factories. They had to build factories that made factories. Not any more of those. Well, what perfect timing. And this is going to be gray. This requires advanced. This requires basic. Oh, that's right. I had to do this one because this one has to come out here. So gears. This is the real pattern. And this one is basic circuits. So I'll just wire it up right now. I don't have hardly any iron plates coming out anymore. This one requires... Oh. Alright, they need some place to put it now. Let's put these ones in there. So we're out of plates. Our plates are dry. Our plates are dry. More plates, please. So can I build the more advanced steel furnaces? No, I can't. I'm not even making steel yet. My factory feels like it's huge. Okay, it looks like it might be partially a mining problem. So let's set up some. I need to build some miners, is what I need to do. EM2, huh? What do these guys require? White circuits and steel and stuff. Explosives. Hey, let's play with the explosives. How many factories do I have? Somebody said upgrade the factories. You should always upgrade the factories. How's the electricity? It's fine. I'm not even making steel yet. I can't believe it. So I need to make some more iron to make some more steel. How's my coal? My coal supply seems to be dwindling. I need to set up a mining factory. Let's go set that up. Yeah, the ore's making it down to the end, but I need like to double it. The wood's looking really strong. That's good. It's always good to see lots of wood. It's such a bottleneck early in. So mining machines. Mining machines. Level 1 miners. You are getting the parts you need. No, 100. Do I have iron plates? Let's go get some more iron plates. Let's go steal them from up the chain here. This is just bothering me. Get both of you guys working. Explosives. Near inserters, huh? Lasers. Go ahead and do the lasers. Huh. Going back and forth. I need a bunch of these guys. Let's make them all. I don't really have that much room for the iron. Kind of need to shift it down a bit, don't I? Should be that, and then it's going to be like right here. Oop. All right, I want to move it down. That's the wrong distance. Just like that. And the water gets in the way. This is just not good. You know what? Here. Let's do this. Let's do the iron over here. I was watching to make sure that that did the right thing. Let's set up massive refineries here. Okay, so we're gonna have like ore or something like that coming down here. And then something like this. And then something over here. Okay. Something like that. Okay, so how tight can I make it? Well, I just cut off my entire factory. Put that pole down, come on. Okay, so this guy can go here. I think this is the first time I'm making the ore processing like part of the factory. Don't think I've ever quite done this way before. Like, I put it like on the line, but I've never made it like actually like a part of the factory. Like, I put it in line with other stuff. There we go. And we're gonna have this actually go up. Okay, this is where it's going to get weird. Because having these next to each other is going to be kind of weird, but they kind of have to do that. So that would be coal. And then out would be iron ore in and an iron out. One belt of each. So where does the iron ore end up here? Nope. So I guess the iron. No, that's the coal. Yeah, let's flip this around. Let's flip this all around. So coal would come down here. How would that work? This is way too tight. And then the coal. Let's get some underground belts here. Need some plates. Coal on the inside, it's on the outside.
Actually, having the coal run along the bottom here is not... I don't think it'll be an issue. There we go. That just happens to be where I want the power poles, which is annoying. Oh well. Okay, this will be the coal. So, the coal for refining comes down here. Where is it? It's under here. Here comes the coal. Yes? Okay, now the iron kind of has a swirl around. Laser turrets. Because the output is coming. For the input.
No!
I need to basically cross the lines here. Oh wait, I don't have to go there. I can go down. No. There we go. Works. Let's put in some more. Let's put in too many and see how many is enough. So, level 2 mining machines, huh? That's what I'm supposed to focus on right now. I'd rather use up all the space, but level 2 mining machines are so much more efficient than level 1 mining machines that I kind of have to do it, don't I? So that means I need steel. Steel is 1-to-1 iron. Let's do that. Let's build a steel guy here. Let's go get some underground belts here. What have I got that I don't want? Lead plates, tin plates. You don't want tin plates. You down here want tin plates, don't you? You want lead plates too, don't you? That's glass. Resin goes here.
Okay, so let's pick up some of these. Go, all the kids. Go downstairs.
Go, go, go.
Archie, go.
Yes, ma'am!
Bunch of mining drills. That's good. The tree factory seems to be working great. Okay, mining machines. Let's set up some more mines. Mines, mines, mines. That's too many. I want full belts, please. Now I know I'm going to have power problems. Let's do a four-way balancer here. Is mom angry?
No, she's telling someone to pick something up.
Why aren't they picking it up?
Why aren't you talking?
Because I'm working.
This isn't working.
Yeah, it is. I'm happiest when I work. There we go.
What are those things? Go down, Daddy.
I'll tell you in a second. We're fine on power. Okay, that's amazing.
What are those plant things?
Let me go take a look. So these machines basically take wood and turn them into saplings.
What are saplings for?
They're for growing in the garden here. So you take saplings, plus seedlings plus water, and you make wood and some more saplings. Okay. You can see I'm basically full on wood. This is a full wood operation.
So you're basically rich on wood?
Yeah. Let's see, how many do I need? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24. Need more than 24. Need more. Let's clean this up, mess up here. Some more stone. I should research steel furnaces. I don't know why I haven't done that yet, but I should.
Dad, what yes? game did you say that it was boring to watch?
EU4.
Oh. It's not boring to watch. It's fun to watch.
Sorry for not talking, I'm just so focused here. I'm thinking in my mind about lining up steel with this and doing copper as well. I think I like this pattern of putting it like actually on the bus. And I thought about doing this for a long time, but I never really pulled the trigger on it. So now that I have, I'm very happy with the results. I'm wondering if I should collect yellow inserters because this doesn't require, well, when I drop in the steel furnaces, it will. No, it won't. Even steel furnaces don't require blues. So somehow I'm still not consuming all of the iron ore fast enough. I need to get steel furnaces next. That's what I need to do. Steel furnaces are coming up next. How's my research? Why is it so slow? I need more research facilities. Let's build 9 more of those. Need iron gear wheels, huh?
You can't lock it. No, you can't lock it.
9.
No, you can't.
Daniel. Hey, guys. Daniel? JJ? Daniel? Archie? Please. No.
You're running your account.
Archie?
Your
no.
So it's on the computer.
1, 2, 3.
No, it doesn't. Yes, it does.
Put the power poles down first. Daniel, you need to calm down. Daniel, chill pill. Okay, steel furnaces. Let's see if I can find it. There, let's do that. Yeah, I'm going to make yellow inserters as well and just carry them around with me. And they're probably just so much more efficient in terms of materials. So. So this takes 30 seconds for each one. If I'm making one a second, then I can have 30 of these. So let's make some more. Let's pick up some basic circuits.
Dad, which do you like better, Factorio or U4?
U4 is far more... It's deep. I feel like in Factorio, I've kind of hit a plateau where it's just really not... there's nothing new for me. I keep doing the same things over and over again, and I keep trying to think of something new to do. And, Bob's mod is just basically more of the same.
Then get other mods.
Well, I looked at the mods, and They're all interesting and stuff, but fighting aliens really doesn't interest me in the slightest.
You could add, like, an upper level.
Why do I have one extra?
Like, you could have elevator conveyor belts, and you can have, like, doors that go up.
Dad.
Or you could have, like,
can you guys close the door, please? When the door's closed, you keep it closed.
Dad, I got an idea. What happens if somebody made a mod where there's, like, three... Where it's, like, you can go on an alien planet... Then you go to the moon and then Earth. That would be cool.
That doesn't really interest me, though. The thing that's interesting about this game... Ooh, new boilers.
Like, it's harder if you go on moon.
I don't want to recalculate boilers.
And, like, yeah...
Whatever. Okay, steel furnace time. Steel furnace time.
What if you could have, like, an underground level where you have to mine? Or you could have, like, an upper level where you have to have pillars to support... Hey, don't touch that. Where you have to have pillars to support it, or else it'll crash, fall down.
That's what I was saying.
This is bad. This is what I didn't want to happen. Somehow this has happened.
Like, it's the same thing. But you can, like, connect them.
It's like on the moon.
You can have, like, elevator conveyor belts, or you can have, like, underground conveyor belts.
Dad, it's like on the moon, there's more stuff to research. Like, you have to, instead of, like, blue inserters, you have to have, like...
No, JJ, more stuff to research does not excite me. Not even a little bit.
Aww. That excites me.
There we go. Okay. This one will definitely be steel. So, let's make it from regulars. And I'm going to use yellow inserters. I should take a break soon. It's been an hour, hasn't it? It's been an hour and 2 minutes. I'll take a break when I'm done with this. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Bye-bye.